Well, I'm thrilled to be on line with heroic members of the United States military, incredible people. I want to wish you all a very happy Thanksgiving. We're going to have a great year. We have a year coming up. The foundations are ready for one of the best years we've ever had. We have with us 6 units deployed all across the world, representing every branch of the armed forces. Many of you are very far from home, but today we hope you know that millions of American families are praying in gratitude for the sacrifices you make and the incredible, absolutely incredible job you do. As president, I want to personally express my profound thanks to each and every one of you for your devoted service to our nation. Our nation is doing very well. It's the highest honor of my life to serve as your commander-in-chief.